Well, we're here at the Dr. Pepper Museum in Waco, Texas. So let me take you on a tour of one of my favorite soft drinks. Originally bottled here, and museum is pretty cool, as you'll see.
Seems to be a Dr. Pepper craze.